all these big name crypto banks are popping like bubbles. There goes someone's life savings in FTX. There goes your collateral in BlockFi. You can put on the makeup and silly shoes and cosplay like your DeFi. But everyone knows you're just another TradFi clown. How many bubbles have to be popped for people to wake up? It's all about honor.
No. That's good stuff.